Yeah, jumping. I can't pull up in that juice box. Why can I not jump anymore? What? Oh, shoot. Started becoming a penis. Sorry. Oh. Why can't I make that one jump?
Meow.
There you go. Yo, that's... Are you making fun of kids? Yo, I got a B-Hooler. Oh, shoot, I... Oh, okay. Pull up. Oh, Brown's got greedy Williams. Ooh, Max, you suck. You're actually, like... Pull up in that juice box. Why do I just not look at like the level? I'm jumping. Woo! That moment, that's like smart. Yo, I'm actually garbage. Wireless can. Doesn't seem. This year, the NFL Network, and Rich Eisen raised more than $500,000 to benefit St. Jude. To announce Seattle's pick is St. Jude patient Owen. Owen started treatment for blood cancer when he was 4 years old, and through the groundbreaking research of St. Jude. Holy guacamole.
What up, bitch?
What up, bitch? Leo's watching my stream at the movies? Yo!
With the 47th pick in the 2019 NFL Draft, the Seattle Seahawks select Marquise Blair, DB, Utah.
How are you supposed to do this? This is muy complicado. Why gonna be so complicated?
Side call me user's dad cause you want to see me ever again.
I can't mess with ops. Yeah, he's coming.
Not for anyone. Psych, call me a SARS dad, because you won't ever see me again. Yo, can we get this dude banned? Chat. What if I were to argue? Oh my god. I'm feeling dangerous. How are you supposed to do this? Oh, Eric McCoy just got off the board. Dang. That's a good pick. There you go.
McCoy is that dude. Look, he's a very athletic guy who can reach and cut off on the inside there. Has really good maneuverability. And look, the newer
players
teams right now that have one of the best offensive lines in the NFL, one of the best multi-dimensional offensive packs in the NFL. And you're going to see it here, Mel, within this highlight, the kind of things that McCoy can do. Say 4.89 speed at 303 pounds. I thought for the Baltimore Ravens he would be in this discussion. He was when you look at that situation there. Needing that interior presence with versatility. You think about the New Orleans Saints. Center guard. He can be a starter at either spot moving forward into the NFL. Love the way he plays the game. Love his improvement and the fact that he tested so well. Good football players who test well usually go high. I'm a little surprised he dropped down this far.
I have too. A lot of teams had him as the second best center. Ahead of Elton Jenkins.
Why am I sliding?
Couple things to keep in mind. 39 starts. He's the smartest offensive lineman they've had there in a long time, they said. And he is...
Ooh, somebody's cooking something in my house. And I do enjoy the smell because I'm quite hungry. I smell pork. And this game sucks.
He is certainly athletic and he is certainly happy now.
I want to talk, Max? Like... when you're able to kill
this is the 2019's NFL.
When you're able to kill bad players. I can't lose that one, bro. Trap.
Experience the style, craftsmanship, and technology that have made the RX luxury SUV of all time.
Lease the 2019 RX 350 for $409 a month for 36 months.
Experience amazing to a Lexus dealer.
Let me join Max, like, please.
Banking easier, like a business borrowing solution to help get a little more space with a little less money.
Bro, maybe let's just like wait for their game to finish. Didn't like the game just finish like not too long ago?
What's MVC? Most valuable client. I'm the agent. No, you're not. No worries. We have great rates on motorcycles. Oh, that's good. Jason's in from both. We cover that too. Hop on here.
I'm getting allergies out of nowhere.
Joe's the one that's here to help life go right. Stay fine.
I was tired of coming
home. Life launch, Joe's the right.
And then I heard I get Apple Music.
Boom! Bro, imagine being mad that you're not the one who wants you just go ahead.
Who? Is Maxim still there?
If you were picking a team... Yeah.
I'm feeling dangerous. You can blame it all on me. I was wrong, and I just can't live without you. Juice, sauce, a little bit of dressing, ice. Yes! Yes! Are you serious? Oh, yeah.
Are we a van family?
Of course you are. Sales guy. Is it magic? No. It's a possession. Don't
and go seat. Come on in.
But does it ever shut up?
You're on my way home. Pacifica!
When you're watching ESPN on YouTube TV.
Yeah!
Are you serious? Invite me. Duos? Like, no, I don't want to play duos. I want to play creative. I'm up. No. I want to play creative now. Or Ben in the creative.
Cause I got clips. I got heat.
Where's FLA Lax, man?
With the 49th pick of the 2019
NFL draft, cross
the Indianapolis Colts select Ben Banagoo, linebacker, TCU.
Absolutely.
Reggie, veteran move. Pause to make sure you get the name right. Nicely done. By the way, second edge presence in two rounds coming off the board in Tennessee. And you could say Ben Banagoo really jumped up people's draft boards because of what happened at the combine. What Byron Jones did a few years ago for quarterbacks, Ben Banagoo did. Look at that jump. He set a record as a D lineman with a broad jump of 11 feet 2 inches. And this guy can play even though he started at U up and row. 40 vertical at the combine. He ran 4.6.
Hey, Max.
A lot of guys in the NFL personnel people say 4.65, 4.7. You got to run better than that.
Oh, wow. Rusher.
Banagoo had 8.5 sacks this past season. Loves that outside rip move. That's his bread and butter as a pass rusher. Will generate some occasional pressure. And on the interior on stunts, love his athleticism. He plays at a high intensity level.
What's her name?
He has a length of 6'3.5", 250. He checks the boxes, Todd, for what you want.
Imagine that on Samantha's last name.
This is not like a Mike Pavula type thing. Obviously,
can you not irate me?
He was productive. I liked him as a player. I just wasn't sure. Because
especially when you're watching porn. Dude porn. Yo, dude porn is just gay porn. Think about it.
All over the field. I think he's really instinctive. He got better. He brings a little bit of power for a guy.
How am I supposed to get there?
He's got long arms, almost 34 inch arms for 6 foot.
Yeah.
250 pound defensive.
I'm no expert.
You know anything about Chris Ballard, right? He loves measurables. He loves athletic upside. This is a football team that needs to generate more pressure on the passer.
I'm not too sure.
Yeah,
I just did. Play solos, bitch. No, not at all. Not really.
Rebuilding this team. Last year was remarkable, even though they got off to the terrible start. The players they put around Andrew Luck and company came through.
Yo, you're gonna play with yourself? It's kind of weird. Yeah. Oh, wow. You can blame it all on me. I got a short wart. Call it Morton. Oh, I gotta get momentum. Okay. Cincinnati's coming up, baby. Even though we traded our good second round. You are? I feel like he'd be more excited.
Pro Bowler, member of the 1970s All-Decade Team, and Pro Football Hall of Famer, Carl Eller.
Yo soy Thanos.
We'll see 58 picks in the 2019 NFL Draft. The Minnesota Vikings select Herb.
Nope, not at all. I like the people like who are at the draft and they go to the draft and when they say the name of the guy drafted, they pretend they know him. Like they're like, who's that dude? I don't know. But let's cheer because it's our team. Alright, I gotta go. Eat. Where? Where am I leaving?
There you see his dad, playing tight end from 93 to 99. A lot of people now thought Irv Smith Jr.
10 gallons of
in the first round,
lemons.
Even to New